Our intent is to be first, because right now we are the second actor in our market with 35% of market share. First is to be the first player in our market, in the downstream market. But also our challenge is to be one of the most important contributing in our economy in our country. Mainly regarding, as I told, on the upstream aspects in the oil sector, but also in other aspects like mining, because we know our country, we have experience in our country. We need to build the partnership with the foreign investor. Also, as I said earlier, regarding to increase the investment in our country, government are looking for the public partnership with the private partner. It seems that we are going to build a three position in the partner. One foreign partner, which has a strong capacity on the financing and experience also, we as a local partner, because we know our environment, and the states, to be three partners in this partnership, we are looking for the new partner. Our head of states want to move the Gabon to the emerging country for 2035. It's a huge target for us. And I think that we have mainly three directions. First, we want to develop industrialization in our country, because right now we export only the raw material, the crude oil. We want to transform, to add value, you know, transformation in our country. The first in industry. The second one is the environment, because Gabon is a part of the Congo environment. Congo River is the second region we produce the oxygen for the world. For us, to develop sustainable activities, very important for our country. Ecotourism, because you know that we are lucky regarding our forest area, and we are looking for the tourism, but the sustainable tourism, not to waste our environment. It's not industry, agriculture, and industry, agriculture, and to save environment. First of all, our stability. You know that for investors need stability and also a long view vision. In Gabon, our main force is that we have a country is very, very stable. I think that is the first. The second one, we are very open for the foreign investor. You can build a company you own for 100%. It's up to you. Also, you're able to import the manpower if you need also. I think that is a good advantage. Also, we have, regarding the law about the land and so on, we are very, very open political about the land. I think that is the main aspect that we can attract investors in our country.